Hey guys, thanks for checking out the drive along video. 2005 Boxer S, 6-speed, 61,000 miles. Very cool car, lots of cool options, including sport chrono and a factory sport shifter. Makes the car really fun to drive. So we're gonna go ahead and jump on the Truman. I can get up to about 70 miles an hour safely. Extremely fun car to drive. Unfortunately, I cannot explain the Carfax. I paint metered the vehicle. It checks out, no paint work. But I can read the Carfax like everybody else. Unfortunately, I can't explain it. So I'm in third right now at about 4.5. Michelin tires help. Very grippy. Everything is smooth and predictable. About 70 miles an hour. There's no shimmying, there's no dipping or pulling. So we're gonna do a little kind of not highway driving right here. Kind of get an idea of how it is, just cruise. So I am in sport mode. I'm gonna go ahead and disengage into normal. So I can feel the throttle response. I can feel the suspension soften up a little bit. I gotta say, the short shifter, I've always liked short shifters in cars. But you can tell the factory one is a lot more precise than a B&M or a, you know, an aftermarket one. I'm gonna go ahead and cut it off. You get the idea. Really fun car to drive. Very nice, clean. Just kind of the whole package if you're looking for a 987S manual. Okay, thanks.